Welcome back to NGTV Plays Super Smash Bros. 4, featuring myself, Spencer, my co-host, Matt. I'm playing as Roy, Matt's playing as Pikachu. The Golden Knight.
Versus the Golden Terror. Oh, that was just retarded.
Oh, somehow he had my way to the other side. That was nice. Oh, I was going for the nair and you went straight for the up smash. Oh, if that had gone as planned, it would have been so much more awesome. I keep momentarily forgetting that I changed the, controls.
Stop perfectly shielding my shit.
To the tilts instead of the smashes.
Yeah, mine still smashes.
What fucking song is this?
I have no idea.
Nice. I don't think I DI'd that one right. In fact, I DI'd it left. So, which I think was incorrect.
Who really knows? You know? Except for all the top players and probably people just starting to play.
Well, if it's anything like Fox's up smash, then you don't want to DI
into
the up smash.
Is that in this game or is that just in Melee?
No, I'm just saying if I were to logic it a bit, I would say you probably have a better chance of DI'ing away versus towards, just in general. Or I should say, if I were to make an assumption. Oh, nice.
Oh,
look really cool.
I was just looking for you, dude.
All Nice.
I was just looking up. I was like, oh, my friend! Where is he?
Let me catch you! With much force.
It's one of the laws, Newton's law. Equal force equals whatever.
Newton's law. That's all you need to know.
I want to test something real fast. Okay, it does 5 damage.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm just going to hit you with it regularly. All right, 10 damage. I'm going to hit you with the ball.
4 damage.
Whoa, whoops.
4 damage. Oh, that one did 3. That one did 2.
Oh, it's staling.
Mm. That's like the first time we've actually seen like a legit like example of staling. Wow, you like dodged that. That's crazy. That one brings you forward. That's interesting too. I meant to reverse that. Did not work, obviously.
Oh, I fucking B-reversed it by accident, and then that's what caused my death.
Oh, look at him. He looks so fucking cool. I put my sword in behind me.
I never miss. Because I practice a lot. You don't want to see all the cuts and scrapes on my back, though. Scars for years.
My butt will never be the same again.
Just let that one sit.
I can't sit anymore on my butt. Oh, what? My fucking thumb, like, yurk, hit the A instead of on its way down to the B. I thought for sure you'd, like, run into it again. I just, like, for some reason, just, I was like, maybe he'll do it again.
The only reason I did it the first time is because I B-reversed into it by accident. Stop.
I love this, like, guaranteed save myself thing going on with that. Super fucking tail. Oh, nice. Oh, I fucking... Oh, no. I air dodged, I thought. Damn. Don't look so fucking happy.
She's a happy camper, dude.
She doesn't have any teeth. I'm sure she does. You just never see them. It would look kind of weird, though, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Look more rodent-y. She has teeth. You can see it. When she spawned in.
Baby gums. That's all I see. Probably like a line. Just like a white line. You know?
No, look this way, Pikachu.
She just looks... She never looks like she's... It's actually kind of funny. She's like powering up. She's still just happy. My recovery was way off. I held down so I could suppress the thing. First time I've consciously done that. Oh no, I messed it up. Down, I should have held to the side. I'm pretty well with Pikachu. I feel like I'm not closing things out like I should be.
Yeah, I think it's tough
also
for
my
you
recovery
get
is
the...
kind of for some reason just not happening. Wow.
Yeah.
Easy as 1, 2, 3. Good choice with the up smash there, man.
Being sarcastic?
No, I'm being for real, because like I expect you to go for a grab. Even though I'm at a high percent, just like I just expected it. And you wouldn't have, I don't think you would have gotten it. So that was just like, but I don't know, maybe Pikachu's grab is more inside of her body because she's so small anyways, you know?
Yeah. Just try to wave dash.
I tried a jump cancel grab, but I messed it up, I guess. I need to stop throwing you up.
Ah, try to mix up your boy.
Is it? Doesn't it usually hit me? Or does it only hit you in the air? Did you go around me? I didn't like.
I just went around you. I was like,
get me now. I'm like Yoda.
Basically, I'm trash. I'll never be as good as E-Sam.
I doubt that.
But he's so good and kind. Just kidding. He's a freaking loser.
I'm not sure that has anything to do with being good or kind. I mean, except for, I guess, a loser. Only mean people are
winners.
Or winners. I'm actually upset that doesn't do more shield damage. It didn't do any...
Started up in the air, I see. Fucking try to slide that shit. Try to slide into my DMs.
What DMs? Oh, I call that, I don't know, something cool. There's a good name there somewhere. And I'm hesitating to go with the old switcheroo.
That doesn't pause you out of it, or did you restart it?
I think I restarted it.
Yeah, that's where I wanted to go. That's what you want to do for shield damage. Nice.
Yeah, I was mostly referring to his because the other ones have shield breaker. But I guess his is like just different. Oh, what the fuck was that? No. Oh, I was hoping to be able to do it again. Feel the fire!
Oh, I'm dead now. Oh, not.
Oh my god, if I lose, that would suck. No! No! No!
I was holding that way too. I don't know why. I could have won that like
three times.
Yeah.
Yeah. There were some pretty crazy moments.
I was just like, yeah, I'll just roll on this platform back and back and back, and then nothing bad will happen to me. Covers everything except roll to the left. That's what I'm doing. I'm rolling to the left. fuck out of here. Oh, fucking platform, motherfucker!
That would have been sick. Shouldn't have held it that long. Why did I hold it on? Oh, that was... Woo! Man, I was afraid for a second.
That went through your fucking foot. It went through the foot. It's electricity. You have armor on. It should have at least arced there.
Oh, I had planned to do a double roll, but you were like, ready. I meant to do the lower one.
Ah, shit. I tried to bait out the
Uppy?
No. The air dodge, which I did successfully, but then I landed on the platform and got stuck.
Yeah. You didn't hold through? No comment needed. Oh my god, already 20 minutes. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, be sure to share it with all your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.